Hi, this is Josh with Solar Tech TV from Wholesale Solar. Today we're going to look a little bit at Magnum chargers and the different settings that we need to program in there to make sure that either the grid or the generator are doing a good job keeping our battery bank charged up. There's a couple different settings. We've got AC input amps or shore amps, and we also have a charge percentage. There's a couple different remotes that Magnum makes. There's the MERC50, which is kind of your more basic model, and the MEARC, which is your advanced model. The programming functions are pretty similar, but the buttons are a little bit different. So we're going to take a look at a couple of the differences and talk about what the charging set point should be. Let's take a look. Okay, so here we are looking at a Magnum remote. This is the MERC50. I'm going to show you how to do two things on it. We're going to look at how to adjust the overall AC input amperage from a charging source, and then we're going to look at how much of that power is actually going into the battery bank. So to turn the AC input amperage up or down, on the MERC50 remote, you tap the shore button, and you see that it's defaulted to 30 amps as the AC input, and you can adjust it either up or down from here using the rotary select knob. In order to determine how much of that power is actually making its way into your battery bank, we can adjust the charge rate by pushing the setup button and rotating the select knob to charge rate. Push in, and you can either increase or decrease the charge rate as your system requires. Now the settings on the MEARC remote are essentially the same, but the buttons are laid out a little bit differently. So let's go take a look at the differences there. Okay, here we are looking at the MEARC remote. It's really similar to the MERC50, although you can see the button layout's a little bit different here. There's no shore input. It's a little more intuitive because everything we need to set up is under setup. So we tap the setup button, we rotate over to charger setup, push in on the knob here. The first thing that comes up is our AC input amps. Now you can push in on the select knob here to either increase or decrease as needed. If you keep going, rotating clockwise here on the select knob, two clicks over, you got your max charge rate. We've got this one set to 50%, and you can increase or decrease as needed. Piece of cake on this unit. Hit meter button to get back to the main screen. Wow, that was a lot of information to take in one sitting, but I hope it gives you a basic understanding on what the charging set points should look like in the Magnum and where you can find them in the remote. If you need more information, hit up the remote manual, and if you don't find what you're looking for, give us a call. This is Josh with Solar Tech TV from Wholesale Solar. Have a great day.